December 21st, 2012, the gods will return during the Dark Galactic Alignment. It is foretold that four warriors will rise up to defeat evil and free mankind from enslavement. You have been brought here to fulfill that prophecy. Sent here to Ichang. The armor you now possess has been given to you by Ichang, the Protector. It has the power to destroy gods and to capture their crystal essence. Collect the souls of your vanquished enemies to charge the crystals in your armor. You will find weapons scattered along your path that are worshipped as idols. Be careful, as these godly trinkets are protected by warriors and demons. Your primary objective is to search and obtain these crystal skulls. Collection of these crystal skulls will unlock doors to advance the quest and summon the gods. Go now and fulfill your destiny.
Thank you.
as you progress this game. Powerful witches and demons in their control. Ishtab's most loyal female servants are known as vixens. They have been bestowed the power to summon and control demons.